530 the trip. They're all in. Set to run now. Here's the lure. Set. Racing. Sunset Milo last to leave. Speed here from Aston Antoine will lead. Now Departure Gate was trying to get around Cash Storm but can't. Leader skipped away here. And Sunset Milo's last. He's about six off the lead. So Aston Antoine's on top. Led by five here. Second Cash Storm. Where are these favourites? Departure Gate and Sunset Milo. They're not catching at this stage. Up to the bend. Aston Antoine still four clear. Departure Gate runs on. There's no Sunset Milo. Aston Antoine's getting tired. Departure Gate swallowing it up. I think it missed. Aston Antoine from Departure Gate. Sunset Milo. Well, he only got interested the last 100. He got third. Cash Storm fourth. It's a photo. Maybe the blue to hang on. But don't hold me to it. Departure Gate's got close. Or maybe the four narrowly. Aston Antoine. No, the six is going to get it on the rail. Wow. Just seen the free shot. But there you go. The six has got up on the rail and got it. So Departure Gate has got there in the photo. Has nailed the four Aston Antoine. Has absolutely scorched home Departure Gate and picked up Aston Antoine, who had that race shot to bits. Six gets at the rail. That doesn't normally happen here at the bridge, but it has happened here. Six, the winner. Four, second. Sunset Milo's got third, number eight. He only got warm the last 100. Two's got fourth, Cash Storm. Run home in 9.45. 29.99 the time. Aston Antoine led everywhere, bar right on the peg, and has been nailed by Departure Gate, who was absolutely flooding home. 6.482. Margin will be very, very minimal here. We haven't got that yet. 29.99 the time. It is a nose. 6.482 the placings on the third.